Lakers, as I said, coming off a Tuesday loss to Golden State, 134-120. They allow 59% shooting. A lob over the top, and Davis one-hands it in. LeBron with the setup. And now, his three off the iron. Rebound, LaRavia, picked up by James. Pippen, a driving angle, goes to the cup and banks it in. It ties the game at two.
The reason why the Lakers excited, Scottie Pippen Jr. misses that three there, but Jordan Goodwin.
Goodwin again. Now Jordan's three. That's through. Jordan Goodwin brings the bell from downtown.
A huge part of the Grizzlies offense here as of late has been offensive rebounding. And five of their 7 points, all of their scoring has continued to elevate here the last couple of weeks.
Reeves, James with a finger roll through the lane. He was inactive in Cleveland. Pippen drives against Davis. Tipped by Hachimura. He wins the race against Goodwin. Takes it and stuffs it. He's not a fan of Memphis. He didn't made that evident in a walk-off interview on March 27th. He didn't like being here for the playoff series. Goodwin, another three. Jordan Goodwin. And the rebound to Davis. Grizzlies already double-digit three-point attempts. LeBron James steps through. LeBron James, one of the leading paint scorers in the NBA. Been the real issue.
More important, third quarters.
Exactly. Reeves drives and banks it in. Austin Reeves, who played with Jaren Jackson Jr. in the FIBA World Cup as part of Team USA.
Grizzlies would be just fine with Davis being a three-point shooter here tonight.
Gigi, little ball fake, step under, banks it up and in. What a move by Gigi Jackson. Run down the rebound. Gigi steps out, tries another three. Got that one. Gigi Jackson.
You're talking about having your wish granted. This is above and beyond probably what he and his family would have expected.
Gabe Vincent with the finish.
Huge.
You look at the numbers from last year to this year. James. Pippen missing a walk-up three, rebound to Jackson Hayes. It was one of the first things that impressed me about Ja Morant is that he had blocking foul and one. Jack White the foul. It's one of the first Lakers, their largest lead. Simpson on the baseline. Nice. Great drop-off to LaRavia for the dunk.
Okay, Simpson.
Yep,
with Jackson Hayes in his offensive game.
Pippen, Hayes rejects that emphatically. Prince, a pull-up three. And the Grizzlies call for time. All of a sudden, hunger pangs strike.
Quickly, too.
LaRavia, nice spin. Up, under, banks. That is what we're seeing from Jake LaRavia, a more well-rounded game.
And what his abilities are and what he could be in the association.
Shot clock down to five for Russell. Angle three, LeBron. No air, air, and a whistle. And the Grizzlies and their fans less than pleased, and then Prince pays it off with a three.
2-3 zone against the Lakers.
LaRavia with a steal. Three on one. Pippen driving and finishing. Scottie Pippen Jr. double figures with 11. LaRavia. Pippen sets up Jackson. A GG three. It's through. GG Jackson. I think he reads the room, i.e. what his team needs at any given moment. Another GG three, another splash for GG Jackson. Had 10 points in the only game he's played against the Lakers this season. Shot clock at five, LaRavia. A little dancing step back three, put it in. Jake LaRavia.
Brewing with confidence, partner.
Hachimura. You gotta be kidding me. LaRavia, another three. Bango. Jake LaRavia. A little crossover. A GG Jackson three. It's good again. Oh, wow.
GG Jackson
remaining in the first half. Grizzlies rallying from 13 down. Pippen crossing over. Got by Russell. Ooh. Jabbed it. Oh, wow. Scottie Pippen Jr. going right to the rack. Grizzlies with work to do. GG. What a move.
And catching him off guard, GG Jackson kept playing.
Element of surprise. Now GG guarding LeBron in the post. LeBron clears out. Austin Reeves, a three. It's through for Austin Reeves. 11th Laker turnover. Three for the lead, it's in. Scottie Pippen Jr. gets a screen from Jemison. Oh, nice. Hesitation move, got to the cup. Blocked by Davis. Grizzlies wanted a goaltend, didn't get it. And Russell converts on the other end. Chance to reclaim the lead. Pippen going to attack Davis. Goodwin, a rhythm three. Bango! Grizzlies tripled in front, 77-75. Timeout Lakers. Yep, you have to have eight available to play. Timmy Allen was signed hours before a game. Pippen, another three. 3-2 for Scottie Pippen.
Good, Jordan Goodwin, great overplay.
And now he'll try for three. Too strong. Jemison! Jemison working the offensive glass.
Jemison with a B-Knight type dunk.
Jemison, one of three Grizzlies with three fouls. Davis, no. Gabe Vincent hustling for the rebound. Davis misses and then follows. Goodwin puts it on the deck against Davis. Wheels in the lane. Backhanded layup is in. Davis. And stolen.
Goodwin.
Wow. Again, a lot of body contact. Hachimura dunks on the other end.
Into the interior by Goodwin.
Davis didn't trigger the jumper. James for three. 3 of 4 from downtown for LeBron James. Third quarter. It's been a pivotal quarter for the Grizzlies. Davis, nice spin away and a dunk.
He got Jemison.
Help prompt the whistle.
Right.
Davis curls, drives, finishes. Davis with 28. They don't have tiebreakers against either the Warriors or the Kings. Shot clock down to 2. LeBron faces up and hits. Gabe Vincent hits the 3. LaRavia along with the 3. Rebound James. Vincent calling his own number. Davis volleys it up and in. Pippen drives on Davis. Got inside again. 26 for Pippen, a new career high. Ends up in the hands of Prince. His runner won't go. His follow won't go. Pippen on the rebound. Off to the races. Austin Reeves in full retreat. And Pippen lays it in. He went right at Austin Reeves. And Reeves. Pippen with a knock away. Dives to the floor.
Look at this.
A look ahead to LaRavia with a dunk. It's the play of the year. Wow.
How about the hustle from Scottie Pippen Jr. there?
Davis backing down, facing up, hitting, and drawing a foul. James against LaRavia. LeBron drives and dunks. Gigi for 3. Got it! Gigi Jackson makes it a one-possession game. Put out here tonight with only 8 available bodies. A Jackson 3. Bango! Gigi Jackson, 29. Gigi Jackson, 29 tonight and 7 triples. Got by Hachimura!
Yes!
And dunk! Oh, what a move! Gigi Jackson completely undressed Rui Hachimura. Anthony Davis, Reeves, Torian Prince along the baseline. James drives, lays it up, and in. Lakers back in front, 119-118. 33 for James.
They can go for two.
Gigi gonna drive against Hachimura. Saved by White, but to James, and there's your door slammer. LaRavia. Goodwin lays it in with 0.8 seconds. And the Lakers survive.